road you've chosen.
The H-222 situation appears to have been resolved satisfactorily. But there's yet more to come. Since the fall of the switchboard, we've ascertained two safe houses. I want you to check on us.
The safe houses are in trouble too? I thought only the switchboard was attacked.
Ah, the Institute didn't content itself with just destroying our headquarters. No. They launched simultaneous strikes on all we hold dear. Herkimer and Allen's safe houses are both confirmed kills. Many fear Augusta will be added to that list.
How bad did the Institute hurt us, Doc?
Frankly, we're lucky there's a railroad left at all. I don't remember a time our numbers have been so few. But the mission carries on.
Tell me about Augusta.
Details away to the dead drop. Have a care. Odds are very good you're walking into something nasty.
Deacon's record is the best. You could learn a lot from him.
There's more going on than you know. Trust me.
Hey, Tom.
The census sweep says you're clean. Hooray! We're bug free.
I went through a sensor sweep?
Every test Des would let me run. Full EMF scan, biological sniffers, and other state-of-the-art security. So the sweep says the Institute isn't watching you, or us. But the tests lie, man. Okay, have you eaten anything out there? Because if you have, they got you.
No, I never eat anything.
You see, that's smart. That's smart, man. S-M-A-R-T. But you gotta be careful. The Institute has these tiny microscopic robots in the food, man. And they report back.
Tom, that's rubbish.
You just don't get it, Carrington. The Institute is in your blood.
They're in my blood?
Absolutely not. Tom, we ran your tests extensively. We found red blood cells, white blood cells, platelets. Everything you'd expect.
And that doesn't get you the least bit suspicious. The results were too perfect, too expected, and that's how they fool you.
I don't know what to think.
Okay. I can work with that. Okay. Say. Let me give you a little shot. Desdemona says no one has to, but it will kill those little robots.
There's battery acid in that serum of yours.
You can't nuke an omelet without irradiating some eggs. You ready to shoot up?
What's in the shot?
Yeah, we've got algae, some yummy bacteria culture, and just a little bit of battery acid. But we gotta burn those babies out of you. It's of your system, man.
Hit me, Tom.
Yeah, now you talk.